reason for optimism here for the Cubs fans with two outs in the bottom of the ninth.
I mean, the Brewers had their foot on the Cubs' throat in the top of this inning. But they have the tying run at the plate. Here's the pitch to Soto. There's a drive, and it's going to go to tie it! Ho-ho! Gio has tied it up! Ryan Braun barely moved. It's 6-6. Can you believe it? All with two outs. They gave the Cubs an opening, and they ran right through it.